Hey guys, it's BookBeast here back in another video, and today we're playing Skyblock, and I'm here with my two cousins. You may know one of them because I play with them all the time, Christian Builds. And then
of your viewers know me.
What are you talking about? Some of my viewers are literally yours, I think.
Maybe, I don't know.
I do give shout-outs to you. Let me switch to my lemon one. Alright, I'm here with...
Yeah, boy.
I'm here with my other cousin, Isha Belkrin.
What's popping, guys?
Fishing rod.
Everyone should follow Isha Belkrin on Insta.
Why do we keep saying it like that?
@IshaBelkrin07 and follow my art account, Isha's Arts and Crafts 07.
Alright, no one needs
you
to
should,
see
that you. You're straight up advertising your Insta. I would never do something like that. Also, everyone, by the way, you should subscribe to Christian Builds.
Just trying to plug in his channel, just like how I plug in my channel on every single game.
Just like this day, to both Christian Builds and Epic Beast subscribers.
Hold on, can I just tell you
something? Sub to Isha Belkrin.
By Niall Horan, or One Direction. Yo, bless your soul, because Lord knows you need it. If you're watching, if you're watching Epic Beasts.
Can I just tell you something? Can I just tell you something?
Roast on all the viewers.
Yo, can I just tell you something funny? Oh. I try and plug in my channel everywhere, and I even plugged in my channel at school. You just don't even care, what the hell. No one needs to hear your music!
Oh, today I went to Dollarama and spent $16 on 4 items.
Wow, that doesn't seem like Dollarama.
I bought 2 buckets, 2 small ones and 2 exceptionally large ones, and a hairbrush. For $16...
I'm just spamming in Ranveer's chat in Minecraft. Sub to Christian Builds.
Nah, we ain't doing that now.
But wait, I have an idea.
On a second note, on another thing, if you want your hair, if you're a girl or a guy and you want your hair to be nice and shiny, use a wet brush. Wet brushes are amazing.
What?
Hey, Krish.
Boop. This brand, Wet, is amazing. It makes my hair so shiny. I've been using one for like 3 years.
Why would you want my shiny hair?
It makes, it means your hair is healthy.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, because the water makes it look healthy.
No, it's natural oils from your hair that your hair produces.
Can we not
Except it's not the oils making your hair shiny. It's the wetness from the brush.
You wash your hair every other day.
You want
every other
funny?
Day?
Yeah. So let's say you wash your hair on Monday, then
no,
you wash
you
it on
just
Wednesday.
Wash your hair every day.
You want to know what's funny?
Huh?
Is that you guys are just talking about hair products on my channel? Oils? My channel's about gaming.
Boy,
what
your
the
hair
hell?
Is becoming very dry, which causes dandruff.
No one needs to
yeah,
hear.
Dandruff.
No one needs to hear about your hair, okay?
I'm just trying to give a recommendation.
Do that on your own channel.
Listen, I'm trying to plug my channel and my Instagram here.
You're trying to plug
Go
it in
Minecraft.
You're trying to plug it in on my channel. What?
Ranveer, come and fish.
I don't have a fishing rod for some reason.
I gave you one.
Let me check in my
You have one.
Let me check it in my base.
Oh, if you go check out my Instagram, I try to post new things every time I draw or do some type of art or craft or anything in the arts category. I post.
That's better.
Hey, Esha. Oh, okay, you're muted.
I have many different things on here. Another thing, you should subscribe to Epic Beasts and Christian Builds on YouTube, and go follow him. Go follow Christian Builds on Instagram.
Yeah.
Hey, Esha.
Sup?
Wanna
also,
do a collab?
Don't call me Esha. That's not my name.
You wanna know
why do you call me Chris?
Because that's your nickname.
You wanna know what's funny?
Esha's your nickname.
You know what's funny? I just have Dantium's Twitch stream on.
Twitch? How much are you making off of that?
I don't make
any. I don't think he actually does Twitch. Should I do Twitch stream?
I don't have Twitch.
If you're gonna get the proper equipment, then you should. One of my
Twitch
cousins
didn't even download on my computer.
One of my cousins on my phone. Twitch live stream. I don't know how much he makes off of it,
that's
but like,
cap?
I heard
think
he makes
this is cap. Look at this! I got a Dantium's Twitch, boys.
I would just like to say, if you invest your money in wet hairbrushes, you should get the one with the really cool bristles.
Isha, just amazing. Turn off your music. Oh. We're gonna get copyrighted.
Oh yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Considering,
but
what are your crystals 5 years ago?
Okay.
I plugged my phone.
What's Simon Cowell gonna do? Copyright you?
Yep.
What's Single Music Records gonna do? Demonetize you?
Get us copyrighted.
No, Isha. They probably won't do it manually, but there's a thing called the Content ID system, and then if it knows it as a song, and then it, like, can tell that it's the song, it will copyright you on their behalf.
Yeah, I'm not trying to get copyrighted.
I'm gonna roast Simon Cowell right now, if I need to.
Bro, get out, punks.
For overworking the greatest guys on the planet.
Yeah, no one needs to hear about your nonsense.
Child, I will go off on you with One Direction, school, and Harry Potter right now. I will Avada Kedavra you right now.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh. Remember that time I brought like a board of foam to our grandparents' house, and then we both got half of the board of foam, and we tried to make planes, and you just made like the worst thing possible.
Oh, I still have it.
I made the plane that actually like flew.
Listen.
It flew like 10 times further than yours.
I'm not that great at science. My report card says that. I only got, a 70?
You probably shouldn't be, like, revealing your grades on footage.
I don't care. What are they gonna do? Tell me to go study? I already do that, like, 3 hours a day.
Yeah.
All the comments in this video will just be like, Isha, study!
If you say that,
They're gonna be like, you should learn your math.
I already know my math. I'm ahead in math.
2 plus sure, 2 is, buddy, sure.
2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1 is 3, quick maths.
Remember, you try learning how to do a dilation on a coordinate, on a Cartesian plane, then come back to me.
Oh, I know how to make a fan out of wires! Yeah, I'm the person.
Come back to me when you know how to do dilations on a Cartesian plane.
You told me that. I'm only in grade 4, okay?
I'm just gonna say, do your studying. Know how to add. There's kids in my class that don't know how to do that.
You don't even know how to make a good plane, though. I could even do that.
Yes, because I'm not that great at science. Science is not my thing.
Maybe if you
had
it.
Well, Rambir.
In grade 6, half my science unit was my teacher rambling on nonsense.
Okay, I really hate this rain. It's so ugly. Okay, Isha, want to do a collaboration?
Sure, on what?
So I make a plane, and then you paint it. Because you're good at painting, right?
Yep. Oh, did you see my post on the night sky painting?
Not really. I don't really use Instagram. Okay, Okay, I really hate this rain. I swear, if I already have a wig.
I painted it. So I had a dream about it, and then I painted it.
Yeah, that looks like something my brother painted.
Oh, I don't even get.
I had a dream. I had a dream that I was in that. Sitting, crying.
I know how motors. I know how to motor. You don't even trust me, but I know how to motor.
To motor?
Yeah, I know how to operate motors.
I can write an essay in 30
minutes. Wow, Rasker, that's amazing. It's so complicated to connect two wires.
I know. It's like we failed that part of grade 6.
Grade 6, bruh. I learned that on my own in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, we had to do it in grade 6 because I don't have all our equipment.
Yeah, just
I don't have the wires.
You guys do electricity and stuff in science in grade six?
Yeah, we have to go to the science lab, grab light bulbs, grab the wires, grab batteries and everything.
Bro, that's the most fun thing I've done for science. No, the most fun thing I've done for science this year was we had to do a little project to explain how a plane flew, so we got to make a plane.
That was fun.
Except I already had like 20 planes though, so I just used one of those.
Bro.
I was gonna use this like 5 foot tall one I have, except I didn't record it in time, so I couldn't use it.
Oh, and also if you
I had to use a different one.
And also, if you think every child could do that, think of my classmates. I know them very well.
You sure about that, buddy?
Yep, I know them very well. They don't know wiring.
No, they're all just acting dumb to make you seem like you're smart, or make you think you're smart.
You think about that now, and then in 3 years, once they've used you, they're like, wait, who are you?
I'm pretty sure
Trust me when I tell you, don't tell people things, like just secrets and stuff, unless you're 100% confident in yourself and in your friendship that you have.
Why would I tell secrets?
Hey, we received 3 coins as interest, Rambir.
3 coins in interest? Yeah! I can make more than that from a minion.
I can make more than that from just selling the fish I have.
I have to wipe down my
mirrors. I can make more than that just from selling this one bone.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to properly clean mirrors, because I have to do it every single day.
Nope, we are not doing that.
Every time I put my makeup, it gets messy. So you want to start off with some Windex?
No one needs to know. No one needs to know.
You know it's a life hack when it starts with chemicals.
Exactly.
Yeah, that had it to happen. It had to. This is a gaming channel.
Evenly spray your mirror. Grammar, stop beating me or else I'll get you off the call.
What are you talking about? This is literally a gaming channel and you're talking about Windex.
Hey, Windex.
I'm trying to teach you how to properly wipe a
mirror. Is this not gaming?
Then you want to go over on
squid.
Nice and clean.
Oh, my first squid.
Oh, wait, what?
Hey, I got lily pad and ink sack.
Oh, you know what you guys should play?
What?
Roblox.
Yeah, no. I don't have Roblox on this PC.
But, if
you're... We should be playing Satisfactory.
Yeah, I'm not paying.
You know what? Before, I didn't understand the anime hype, but now I do.
Anime bad.
No, anime is really good. I started off watching this show, Death Note.
Okay, then.
Can we not just talk about bad things?
I honestly think that Christian would like it. Remember, you cannot watch it.
Does it involve lots of death?
Yeah. In the first
episode. Not surprised.
Yeah, can you not talk about this on my channel,
please? I got
a
second squid!
Talk about it on Christian's
channel. Rambir, I'm so good.
Yeah.
Rambir, I'm so good. I got a second squid.
There's a song that made me think of Christian and Ranveer Balkrin.
What?
You're gonna laugh at me.
Okay.
But
no, it's a song called
Right Now by One Direction. And I'm just gonna say
Chose Blitz Duels. Why?
You didn't have to accept it.
Oh, what's the best one? Horse Tamer.
Let me make one last plug here. If you like horse,
some Christian Mills.
I started off saying if you like horror, you said subscribe to Christian Mills. If you like horror, then you should read the
Magic.
Yeah, you're not gonna catch up to me.
Go follow me on Instagram. I will spill some tea right now.
I'm actually.
Oh no! No!
Apparently, Ranveer got into a fist fight at school with a kid named Mirage.
Ranveer, did you win?
Wait, what? I did hear.
Did you win the fist fight?
With who?
Apparently, you got into a fight on the snow mountains at school.
Ranveer, did you win the fight? Okay, or did you not win the fight?
There was no fight. I don't know what you're talking about.
Liar? We all know you're lying, dude, okay?
I'm lying? Okay. No, Isha's lying because I know myself. She wasn't there.
You sure about that?
Oh, and Isha. Yes,
because sure about that, buddy? We saw you. We were looking directly at you.
Oh, and Isha, if you heard your name being called out, yeah, that was me. That was me calling your name out for no reason.
Why?
Because my friends dared me.
Ranger, actually fight, dude.
All right.
I won't even use my sword. You are the last Balkan to go to our school.
Out here.
I don't know what you're talking about. Yo, can we play a different game, bro?
Challenge completed.
Can we play a different game, bro?
You
know I hate duels.
Members have been to that school?
I hope you like, I hope you like, jockeys.
Ranveer, the fact that you said, I didn't play, after we were looking at you, the guys that I don't like saw you, came up to me and said, you know your cousin got into a fist fight?
It is weird. I don't know what he's talking about. What the?
Oh my god, your things are spreading me. You're violating me. Oh my god, why did I not kill them?
You like this butterfly necklace?
Yo, I'm not playing, bro.
No, okay. So, you're so bad that you need mobs to help you?
Yeah, I'm just gonna play.
Nerd!
Yeah, I'm gonna play build battles.
You need to stop calling people nerds.
He's bad, though.
Okay? Stop calling people nerds.
Really? Why do you like Blitz?
I'm for the beaded one instead.
Bro. I don't think you have the power of techno.
I won't even use my blaze and I'll kill you.
Pigman!
Remember this,
I'm still
a child.
Yo, what?
Go easy on him. Ranveer's still a child that needs help. In every way possible.
Oh no, a pigman. I'm so scared. Oh no. Oh no.
Yo, watch dogs after me. Watch dogs after me. Yo, watch dogs after me. Yo, my guys see what I'm seeing. Watch dogs after me.
Yeah, it doesn't mean he'll do anything.
Watchdog.
When was the last time you saw Watchdog actually do something?
This time.
Watchdog is a cute.
What are you talking about? Watchdog.
Watchdog ain't a cute.
I said are cute. I like dogs. Dogs are cute.
Oh my god. You don't know what we are talking.
Don't like Watchdog. Watchdog. Look, this is annoying.
A dog. I think this is cute.
Yeah, that's a cute dog, but this is not a
I don't know what you guys are seeing. I don't know what you guys are seeing.
Who, me that?
You only saw Watchdog in an officer suit, though.
You take no knockback, Owo. Yo. You guys know the Owo song?
Nope.
No.
Because Owo.
By the way, if you're older.
Or no, Owo song.
Owo. Oh, I've seen that, though. I've seen it, actually.
Like MDHS.
Go, God!
You are being ruined.
Who?
All of your streak cred is just what's left of it.
Ramber had streak
leaving your body.
Ramber had streak credit. That's surprising.
At one point he did, not anymore though. I'm not even trying. I'm literally testing drag clipping at the same time.
Grandpa needs help. Emotionally.
Yeah.
Not even drag click left.
You know,
Just drag click right click.
Emotionally, I'm fine.
Yeah, it's not gonna work right now because I already died.
Basically, I'm just... Emotionally, I'm bruised.
I hope no one on, like, the Hypixel staff team watches this video.
Oh, God, yes. Yeah.
You can
horrible.
Easily... You know, I'm just farming thousands of Hypixel XP. Okay?
Okay.
And then I'll let you
do
it.
I thought it was called Hypixel.
Hypixel?
Hypixel Skylock.
Nah.
Where are you,
Hypixel is a pickle sweet that's booty. Up in the clouds.
Hi, Pickles!
Are you a sweet booty fan?
Oh, that's what I'm gonna do every time I'm on either of your channels. I'm gonna say, hi, Pickles!
Hi, Pickles! Skyblock is what we usually play. Okay, remember, yeah, I'm just farming thousands of XP.
Come on, don't fight me.
Because each time I kill you, each time I knock you into the void, I get 3,360 XP. Okay?
Let me get that much.
Go watch a collab.
Let me get
Go watch
some.
Me and Christian's collab in the future, where he's gonna be building a plane and I'm gonna be painting it really cute colors.
You want me to record
and
that?
It's gonna look phenomenal.
You want me to record that?
I'm thinking more of like World War II Red Baron colors, but okay.
I got my Samsung Galaxy Note 3.
What?
I got my Samsung
phone before me.
Like, I may use an iPhone 6, but it's not that old.
Yeah, my thing is old.
This man. What? You took knockback in the wrong direction entirely.
I have the oldest version of everything. Old laptops,
I would just
old phones.
Like to say, go read Harry Potter and watch the movies.
Yeah, I know.
If you're a girl, trust me, you're either going to fall in love with Draco Malfoy or the Weasley twins.
For a second, I thought you would say Draco, your dog.
Yeah, Draco, my dog, too. But...
you're weird.
Also, Weasley twins back.
I don't even know what that
They're
is, bro.
Randy right now.
Yo, I don't even know
Except
what that
Except for when
is.
He takes no knockback.
I don't even know what that is, bro. So I don't even know what you're talking about.
Twins? Yeah, the whole Weasley family is my favorite pure blood family. In all of the Harry Potter movies.
Yeah, can you not just tell me so I don't be so I'm not scarred for life?
How are you gonna be scarred for life?
Because he'll just be scarred for life, Isha. Don't question it.
I question everything.
Yeah, butterfly clicking now.
Bruh, my sensitivity. Yo, my sensitivity makes it so hard. Yeah.
Bro, I'm butterfly clicking. I accidentally turned my guy up to 16,000 or something.
Yo, my sensitivity makes it so hard.
Okay, I'll show you the Weasley.
Okay, I cannot aim while butterfly clicking.
I can only see Krish, bro. I can't see Hold you on. At all. Yo, don't do this, yo, don't.
When I actually start, like, not trying, you just lose.
That's because it's...
Okay, Ranger, want to farm thousands of XP?
Yep.
Oh, yo, Christian.
You don't
okay,
steal
so
red.
Don't attack. Don't attack me. Then I'll show you what to do.
My life is so sad.
Yo, I can't even...
Come. So, what you do... No, don't mine it. Don't stop.
No, it has to be red.
Just, no, stop, stop.
Let me make it red.
No, okay.
Ready.
Okay, make it red, make it red. Okay, so come this way. Do not go into my goal, okay? Okay, so just stand here.
Stand here.
And then knock me into the void, okay?
Are the Weasley family. This is the Weasley family.
Knock me into the void.
They're an anime?
And then...
Oh, sick!
Continue to do that. Just look in that direction.
Oh, I got 3,360 XP.
Yeah.
Oh, this is actually nice.
That's the whole point.
And now...
I'll be AFK today.
Here, go, go.
These boys?
Oh, wait.
Weasley twins.
Is it still saying that you're gaining XP?
That's right.
Is it still saying that you're gaining XP?
No.
Okay.
Well,
let's go. We're actually playing now, boy.
I would have went into your goal!
Oh, no! Yeah, you would have gone into my goal because I let you get close.
Yo!
This is
wait!
Sick.
Oh, my God!
Yo.
What?
Yo!
What?
Yo!
This is a Malfoy life setup?
Yo, this gets cheating!
Oh, this is.
Cheat.
This is gonna make my day!
Yo, wait!
You!
No.
Ronald.
Yo!
Why you so mean, Uwu?
Yo, what is
that? Bro, what are you doing?
I don't know.
You're walking into the void. I don't even have to do anything.
I'm doing art. I'm doing art. We're doing hide and seek.
Isha, can you play the Ali A intro?
Yeah.
Yo, yay.
That's the best song to play in this moment. Bro, dude, are you even trying?
Yeah, yes, no.
Did you see?
This is the only concert I would go to.
The Ali A intro?
No.
Bro, what the hell?
There's actually a number of concerts I want to go to.
This is Cap.
There's the Harry Styles one, and if there's a One Direction reunion, and that one.
Bro, you noob.
Oh my God! I'm a god.
You're a noob.
Wrecking you.
Oh my God.
Alright,
I'm still getting now. Rambir, are you being cyberbullied?
Yes, by you.
No, I'm crying with how amazing Zane's
oh no, this man's being cyberbullied.
Yeah.
What, you were floating? Oh, no, 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 man.
Yeah.
We don't like that.
This is beautiful to my heart.
Oh my God, you can't hit
yes,
me.
Yes, Louie,
what?
Get it.
You were hitting me. Wait, try to hit me. Okay, no. It's just very delayed.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
For some reason, this song reminds me of Ranger.
Oh my God! Oh God!
Oh my God, you're a god. Oh no. He's a god, oh no.
You're my lungs! You come
oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh, I actually.
Yo, Watchdog's here again. Why does Watchdog hate me? Yo, yay! Yo, yay! Yo, yay! Yo, yay! No! No! Ah!
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh,
you know I'm just joking around at this point, right?
I just understand. Oh, yeah!
Oh, I actually hit the block! Did you see that?
You good? Fam, you good?
No!
Yeah, I'm insane!
Yo, I'm getting red.
Oh, let's go!
You stole my color!
I'm scared that you guys are gonna get copyrighted.
We probably will.
You mean I'm gonna get copyrighted?
Who said I'm not recording?
You said you have enough money to buy a house. All
you come
of
over,
your pennies and nickels and dimes.
Over.
Oh, I'm just building at the speed of light.
Yo!
Splash just jumps in, strids up, running. What? What is my grammar?
No!
Get trapped, nerd!
Oh, you just fell. You don't even try.
I want that much, Noah. Want that much.
Oh no, you hit me once.
Oh, can I just hit
you? Oh my god, how are you getting the combo on me?
Oh, can I just kill you with a block so I look good? No,
I messed up!
You didn't
even see. Turn on your camera.
I don't have a camera!
I want to see your little button nose.
I don't have a camera!
You don't have a camera?
Yeah, I don't have a camera.
How?
Because this computer
doesn't have a webcam.
Yeah, I don't have a webcam. What the hell?
Wait. So I can't see your little button nose?
No. But why do you say it? Why do you have to say that?
Oh my god. Oh no, you got the you got the insane combo on me. No, you're gonna build up now.
No, that is why. One of my favorite things about you, your little nose.
How come when I was younger, you guys would insult me more?
You're welcome.
Yeah, that's just stupid.
We helped you.
Okay, Ramger, I'm just gonna go try hard now.
Why? Ramger,
you understand, in 5 years, when you go to high school.
You saw
I
that.
I think what we all
you saw that. You gotta respect that.
Yo, no way. No way.
You gotta respect that.
Yo,
that's
big respect.
Wait, what happened?
Yo,
this man nearly knocked me into the ground. I just go block, clutch, and kill him. Like, he was not expecting for me to do that. I don't even have to gap at the start anymore.
Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna get copyrighted hard, boy!
Hold on, I'm gonna join on my laptop.
No respect for you, dude.
Yeah, big respect for me, actually.
What do you mean? I'm just gonna go wall running. Okay.
Everyone type RIP Epic Beast in the chat.
Oh my god, you saw that. You saw that.
Yes, I did, and I hate you.
You can't hate someone you love.
What are you talking about? What are you talking? You stole my color again.
Remember, you can't
hate. I gotta. Wait, look at this.
Remember, you can't hate someone you depend on so heavily to give you attention.
Stop.
Help! Entertainment.
He needs my clout.
F in the chat. Yo, I actually got behind you, bro.
Oh no! Where is my laptop? I have no clue. I'm gonna get into so much trouble.
I didn't even go to your base. I just watched you.
Wait,
just,
what?
Why? I just watched you.
Easy goals.
It was on the other side of my bed.
No one cares about your laptop.
And no one cares about your YouTube channel, yet here we are.
Yeah, here we are. No one actually watches your YouTube channel.
Okay. That's because
I don't watch yours, dude.
What are you talking about? She's got 2 subs.
I'm like always the first to see a vid that you post.
Yes, that is true.
I pretty much just watch them because I'm in them.
Okay.
How did you survive? Violation of my rights.
Yo, no.
Oh my god, you're god. Okay. Bruh, why do you have to build up and be boring? I would never do that.
You do that all the time. Yo!
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Yeet. Yeet.
Maybe it's the way she was.
Just
like she already. Okay, you gotta respect that,
she
man.
I'm not gonna respect you at all. And
we dance on. Respect. This is called fine dancing.
No, I went all the way, bruh.
Oh.
Grandeur, are you seriously just gonna try to speed bridge to me?
Yeah.
How are you getting the call?
Yo, you're frozen. You're cheating.
No, why did I just walk into the room? I don't know my right. You are violating my rights.
I'm violating your rights that don't exist, bro.
What?
In there, bro. All
right, I'm not playing. Why do you love this game so much, Krish?
OP duels.
Oh my. Nope.
Up duels.
Oh my. Combo duels is better.
Oh, you guys should comment down below how old you are and why you spend your time watching a 7-year-old play games.
What the hell is wrong with you? I'm not seven. I am not
9. Seven, okay?
Sorry, my bad.
How am I so slow?
An 8-year-old.
You knew my...
How did my speed already run out? No, what?
Yo!
Wait, what?
Yo, I moved too fast.
Bro, why are you so boring? You're literally just running. I'm just gonna AFK because you're never actually gonna hit me.
What are you talking about?
Even when you try, you're super bad. See?
What are you talking about?
Isha Balkran left.
You're no mess.
See, whenever you get, like, slightly low, you're just running away.
Hold on. Can I do something?
I'm just gonna gap.
Hold on, don't kill me.
No.
Yep, it's exactly what I think.
Anna.
What is this? Is now Fairy got stuck in the same place?
How's that not fair?
I got stuck.
No.
Yeah, sure, you got stuck.
It's my depressed song.
Oh, hello again, Isha.
I feel like we all forgot about Isha.
Hi.
Look, boy. Oh, I got no fire.
Can I do the flawless challenge?
Y'all need some Bollywood music in your life. And I'm your girl.
What if we don't? No one needs you.
How are you going so fast?
Because I get sped.
Oh, wow, you hit me. No.
I got fed.
Yeah, you know I have speed as well, right?
Yeah, but you're moving so slow because you're...
I can't be flawless now. Yeah! Oh, my God, you're so boring.
No.
No.
That took so long.
You took so long.
Ah.
Do we have to keep
playing? I'm dead.
Do we have to keep playing duels, bro?
Christian, check your Instagram.
No.
Yeah, I don't trust.
Why would I do that?
I'm just sending you something.
Yo, can we not play duels?
Send
duels
me double
is the
meme.
Most annoyingest game ever.
So,
No, Ranger, don't!
$300,000 house for 16 bucks, and the neighbors are mad. Because he used the law against it.
I got a lava fish.
Oh. I was so excited there for a second.
1.8.3!
James and Oliver Phelps, the Weasley twins.
Yo, no more dolls.
Because they have a podcast with a Did You Know? And they're supposed to reply to me. And they didn't. And I was so excited because I just checked my email and then it said I had an email. And it wasn't from them.
Do you have like hundreds of emails?
No, on my personal email? No, I don't. It was Duolingo.
Please not put out my last flame. Alright, I want to see my last flame.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to put out the proper Bollywood music.
Oh,
why is this grappling hook not working?
What?
Why is this grappling hook not working?
It's not a grappling hook!
What is this coming?
You're a moron.
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Oh, PC.
Your kid plays on a laptop. I play on a PC.
No, I can see that Christian has a PC.
He does not. That's
I don't.
His laptop is connected to his monitor.
Oh no, it's not. I'm not even using my monitor. Look, this is my laptop.
This
I don't have a PC.
I just saw that you had a larger. A laptop computer.
Yeah, that's
the
a
monitor?
Yeah, that's a monitor connected to a to his.
It's not even on.
It's a monitor connected to a laptop, bro.
It's all the same thing.
Yo, I have a PC.
And yet you still run worse than me.
Damn.
Yeah, it still runs worse than yours. Then again, I have less lag than you. And then again, my PC keeps crashing. Yeah, there's not much.
I need to make up my bed. I've been so busy today, I forgot to do that.
Yeah, you're just exposing yourself on YouTube, bro.
I don't care. Oh, we're a basket on my head. I don't care.
I could see that. Yo, Chris, can we play a different game?
No.
Yeah, I want to play a different game. I'm just gonna slash P and leave.
No, boring nerd.
Then just let's play a different game.
I bought a spindle of decorative wire for school for my art project. For guess how much?
I don't care.
Rander, what are you doing? How are you ever going to
buy from Dollarama? Thanks for being a butt, Dollarama.
Not sponsored.
I know. I'm exposing them. But there was this really nice worker who I was like 10 cents short or something, and he let me go ask my dad for the 10 cents.
Who's my dad? All right, that's that.
Why didn't you reel it in, Rambeer?
Reel what in?
There, you just had a fish.
Why is there fish on land?
It's not on land.
Then how come I'm seeing bubbles on land?
Bowls?
Bubbles.
Bubbles?
Yeah.
It's just a bug. It's never mind.
Oh, got a fish.
Finally. Got one fish. Let's get a clay minion. Clay minions are good.
Fishing.
What are you doing?
Fishing.
Okay, well, COVID's not over, so...
Aww.
Oh, you mean virtually Minecraft fishing. Oh, my bad.
Aw, that just sucks. Yeah, I'm dumb.
You need to do proper real fishing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go to a hub for a sec.
Been a while since I've done that.
What fishing level am I?
I haven't gone fishing since, like, summer.
Me neither. I haven't been fishing in a very long time.
I've only gone to use my new rod, like, twice.
I still remember when you came to my parents' cottage and your rod broke.
Yep.
That was the worst moment of your life.
Nah, it really wasn't.
Probably not of his life, probably of his day, but...
That was the worst moment of the day.
Why'd I buy 9 fish? What am I gonna do?
It might have been the worst of the week, but maybe only.
That fish literally pulled a ton on your rod. That fish pulled a ton on your rod.
There was no fish. It was stuck in the bottom of the river.
Oh, no, I'm pretty sure it was stuck in the tree. No, wait, that was a different time.
No, yeah, that's a different rod.
There's just like, bro, have you not noticed that there's like a huge layer of silt under the river? That's what my rod got stuck on.
Hold on, Crash, can you warp me?
You're on the island. Okay, what? Why?
Because I need you to make something for me.
I probably don't have the recipe.
You do.
No recipes here.
It said in the chat that you unlocked the fish
hat. You really need a fish hat? You really want a fish hat?
Yeah.
Why?
Fish hat. Tell your subscribers to follow me on TikTok.
What?
To follow you on TikTok? I don't care about TikTok anymore.
And add me on Snap. EVOKRIN20.
Right. Shit. Right. Got it. Now I'm gonna wear it.
Why? It's so bad.
Oh, want to know a really cool story?
Yo!
When I was in grade 2, a lot of messed up things happened that year.
A lot of messed up things happened, yeah.
Christian knows one of the messed up things.
Alright.
Don't.
I'm just gonna say one word, one name, and it starts with R.
Your boyfriend. So long.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me. Because I heard R and I was like, wait, my name starts with R.
I'm gonna get a little there when I was in grade. Ranveer, can you come onto the co-op and protect me? I need to go AFK and I'm too lazy to go into one of the AFK boxes.
Oh my god, fine.
Please protect me a little.
My gum.
Hold on, can I just do something real quick?
Would you like to lose 2.5k?
2.5k. 2.5k is worth nothing compared to what I have.
I meant on the co-op.
$2,500 means nothing to you?
Yeah, because on the co-op.
He's like, yeah, I'm too rich. That money means nothing to me.
Yeah, that's because I have 11k in my bank.
Oh yeah, Isha, this game is so weird. That selling clay is more profitable? This game is so weird that selling clay is more profitable than selling meter cubed of diamonds.
Wait, what? You're here. Wait, you're here too?
Yeah.
Do
you have an enchanted water bucket?
So, I recommend getting this one.
Ranveer. No, I don't have it. Okay.
Yeah, we're not sponsored by anyone. I would never be.
Okay, well, you get an enchanted water bucket.
I'll
be fishing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something real quick.
I was gonna go to Dollar Tree, but...
Oh my god.
My dad needs stuff from Dollar Tree.
Oh yeah, you know how you were going to Walmart? No, he flew into the void.
But yeah.
Who?
What's up? So yeah, while you're at Walmart, while me and Ramby were talking, I was just telling him how I could literally walk to Walmart. It's like just down the street.
Yeah, this is embarrassing. This is embarrassing for both of us.
I'm at my mom's.
Really? You can walk to Walmart?
Yeah.
That's just embarrassing considering the fact that we live very close.
There's obviously a Walmart by near his mom's house.
No. It's like it's the closest Walmart to the Longos Plaza.
Wow.
Bro, what the hell?
Okay. So now, this is my impression of a high school blonde girl named Brittany.
No one cares about the person.
Did you guys hear about the gossip?
No, I didn't.
Apparently,
I don't even care.
Ranvier, he got into a fist fight and, like, he lost really bad.
What are you talking about?
Honestly, if there was a rumor about I got into a fist fight, it wouldn't really be a rumor and no one would be really surprised.
Yeah, but for me, it's not that rare.
And
no, actually,
blonde girl in high school named Brittany.
No, if there was a rumor that I got into a fist fight,
no one would really care.
Then that would be surprising because it would mean that someone was dumb enough to try and fight me.
That means someone.
In other words, Ranvier when he tries to be stupid.
You know I got slit.
Or to him every single day of his life.
I'm pretty sure one of my friends do karate classes and I got slammed down by him.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I wanted to do something, but I said, nah, he'll figure it out.
Yeah.
It's like when our cousin, he does like MMA, and he would try to fight me, and just lose.
That's because you are okay than me and you're stronger.
I've been into 3 fist fights, and one of them almost got me like really badly hurt.
How many storages do I have? I don't have that many. Anything in here? Oh, there it is. I'm stupid.
Now you realize that?
Yep. You can judge me.
We've known that for the last 8 years. No, wait, that might be a lie. For the last 6 years.
You lied. What a liar.
No, yeah, 6 years.
Who cares because no one's
known. 8 years would have been your whole life.
Who cares because people barely know me.
Except for the fact that you lied about getting a dog.
The fact that I lied about getting a dog?
It's on your channel.
Where's that video, hmm?
You saying, I'm getting a dog in the fall.
I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, it's not working.
You saw that video too, right?
Yeah, Chris, I don't know what you're talking about because I have that magical water bucket, and he's not doing anything.
Oh my god, okay, you don't know how to do it, do you?
I right-clicked him.
Toutes les saisons sont bonnes pour cotiser à votre REER aussi.
Même durant la saison des pommes?
Oui.
Des pois?
Oui.
OK. Des bons pois?
Toujours.
What are you watching?
It's music.
How do you pour it? Where do you pour it?
I'll come, okay. Minecraft just crashed?
It doesn't
say... Minecraft crashed on me, bruh.
It doesn't say you left, because if you crashed, you would have been disconnected. Oh, now it does.
I missed your mushroom haircut.
Who are you talking to?
You.
Oh, no, I look like Dora.
No, I miss it. You used to be so cute.
I looked like Dora.
Listen, I was the original Dora. That's coming from my club.
You would actually make a perfect Dora. Can you not? We're going to get copyrighted. I really feel like you don't care about your cousin getting copyrighted claimed.
Yeah, really? What do you think my goal is?
To get me copyright claimed. Yeah, I'm gonna blame it on you because you are the person who's actually doing it.
Bro, you are getting money from this anyway.
Yeah, but I don't even try and get copyrighted.
Ready? Play some copyright free.
Oh, I poured it.
Okay, so, Rambeer?
Yeah, I poured the water.
Pour the water here.
Oh, in the fire.
Here, in the fire, okay? And then just press F5 and look in this direction. So then you're looking at yourself. And then just shift. As fast as you can.
Oh, sticky keys.
No, turn around.
Alright.
Like, look at the door and press F5.
Alright.
Press F5 twice, and then just really shift.
Yeah, I shift a lot. I think...
Oh! You know what I really want to show you?
Yeah, he said yes.
Okay. So,
here, wait, okay. Wait, take off the fish hat and pass it to me, okay? Me the fish hat.
So, there's this. Christian, look at this.
You gotta do the ritual, apparently.
Go. Let's go.
This really cute Harry Potter necklace. And because you're in Slytherin, I was gonna give you the Slytherin pendant if I got it. Ranbear's a Hufflepuff. Biggest Hufflepuff I've ever seen. A bigger Hufflepuff than Cedric Diggory. I mean Dedrick Diggory.
Dedrick Diggory.
What did you just say?
A bigger Hufflepuff than Nymphadora Tonks.
Okay, I finally got it.
A bigger Hufflepuff than Helena Hufflepuff herself.
Wait, Rambeer, did you not hear the lightning strikes?
Nope.
There's a wand?
I have a wand.
You have a wand? Lucky.
I want to see what there is.
Hey, why did you want this NPC open?
Because I want to see what he sells.
Oh, this is cute too. Oh my.
Viking's tear is rare, apparently. You're using Chrome. I use Firefox. Wait, who's presenting?
Hey, Isha.
Who's doing
play
that?
The best music mix. Isha, play the best music mix.
Oh, wait. You listen to these guys too? Yeah, nah. We doing this now.
Which one is it?
I'm gonna put it on. Isha, I'm playing.
Which one is it?
I'm playing the best music mix, no copyright EDM.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, playing it.
Or I'm playing one.
Buble.
Stupid ass.
Oh, you're gonna start hearing.
Three.
Using Squarespace helped my business grow from a jet.
Okay.
This is really good.
Here, right here.
Yes.
Let's grind, boy. I clicked the wrong
button. I'm getting copyrighted today because okay, I'm already gonna...
Go.
I'm playing victim.
I'm getting copyrighted today because I was already gonna get copyrighted.
No, this is no copyright music.
Yeah, but we're still gonna get copyrighted because somebody made it. And I didn't make it, and I'm playing it, so I will still get copyrighted.
That's okay. You have enough money to buy a house. Don't you remember? Like, you keep saying that you do?
Okay, Ranbir, we gotta get
played. I love it.
Hey, Christian, show me what you guys are doing.
We're playing Skyblock. Hypixel Skyblock.
Hypixel?
You know how long this video has been? It would be more like a live stream.
Yeah, let's do a live stream.
Oh, Christian, you are live on your Insta and add me.
What?
Do a live on your Instagram and then add me.
Okay. I guess.
Instagram profile picture is only picture that I'm proud of that I put. That my
good. Okay, I'm trying to open up Instagram. Okay, what did you send me?
Melon was killed by a golden gold.
Isha, do you know who Derek Trends is?
No, I do not.
Okay.
Why? Trying to follow you?
What?
Trying to follow you?
Whatever this ad is, we are not getting sponsored by it, so don't even think we're sponsored by anything.
Randberg wouldn't be able to get sponsored by anything if his life depended on it. A
home in Isha, how do you go live? Your local
CIBC mortgage. Go to stories. We'll show you
how. I don't even care about getting sponsored because sponsored is basically the same thing as making money from YouTube, bro. Ambitions
made real. Bruh. Why did they make it like this?
Like, you know where you go to take a picture?
Yeah, yeah, I found it.
Go to that setting.
It won't let me go past reels. Okay, finally.
Alright, is this thing at max?
Okay, checking connection. Yay.
All right, now it's on full blast.
Oh, I'm live. Live video pause.
You're on live, bro? What the hell?
No, I'm live on Instagram. It has one viewer.
I can barely hear you.
Unable to join. Unable to join. That's what it says for me. Oh, hello, wave. Okay. Wave. Ping pong. You said your comment is pink. Why? I can't game. Okay then.
What did you say? I can't game? Why?
Oh, Christian.
What?
Oh my god.
Ravier? Who's Ravier?
I put Ranbir.
Okay, it won't let me send you the invite.
Oh. Wait. What? That sucks.
Alright, I just got DanTM's Twitch open, though.
Hold on. Let me see if I can do a live. I'll be right back.
In
the meantime, take a look at my nice bed.
Yo, I just got Twitch open. You guys suck. The amount of time, how long this video's been, is 1 hour and 5 minutes. And also, that means this call has been longer. 1 hour and 20 minutes.
Okay, I'm just gonna live this end this live video.
Bro, you wanna end this video?
What?
You don't wanna end this video. Next thing you know, you want this video to be more than 2 hours.
No, I was ending my live stream.
I'm talking about this video. This video has been longer than 30 minutes. Look at this. No cap. I'm just using my mouse. No keyboard. And I'm talking about this is no cap. What? Oh, come on.
I am back. Forgot my Instagram password.
How do you forget a password that easily?
Because I've had it for many years.
How long have you not used Insta?
I have it saved on my laptop.
Stupid wolf, you're not gonna be able to kill me.
Are you a Pisces?
No.
You're not a Pisces?
I don't think so, at least.
I don't know what that is. Alright, we're not doing this anymore. You just want to end this video here and then I could just start a new one?
No, okay.
Alright, this will be the end of the video, so peace out and goodbye.